point did you know that this was what you wanted to do?
Probably when I was 13, 14. Played my first gig in a club. And that was it, you know. Just, yeah, okay, I like this. It smells bad. I can be here. Everybody's crazy. I don't have to go to school. I have to, but I won't. That sort of thing.
It reminds me of the pain I might leave behind. Way
in the fire, way in the fire.
You're very much a public person now. How does that feel?
Well, I'm public with a camera, but you know, I'm just in your box at home right now. And I'm not even on TV all that much. I don't like TV. I'm doing this either because I haven't found a better surrogate, or I'm just, you know, just going with it right now. We're talking on the TV. Why does your TV station want to know about me? Basically, what are you doing? You're shaping sound in order to fit a feeling and to make sure that that's a good vehicle for that feeling. Words are accurately emotional, emotionally accurate, you know.
It's Jeff Buckley's first visit to Australia, and for an American artist who dwells on the fringe, he has a committed following. Club shows here at the end of his world tour were a sellout within 15 minutes.
I feel afraid and I call your name. I love your voice and your dance insane. I hear your words and I know your pain. Your head in your hands and a kiss on the lips of another. And the world spinning round forever. Sleep in the ground with your family weeping over.